making his way to the ring. From Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, the Hardcore Champion, Dolph Ziggler.
Here is startling. It was almost an unknowing of what to expect.
And that one hurt his hand.
The Miz seems to be gaining momentum.
Six.
And he's heading back inside the ring. Too slow.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
It's a full house here on SmackDown as we are absolutely jammed to the rafters. Oh, man. Hard landing. Yeah. Hit him again, Miz. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, you've tuned in to Friday night's most exciting show. This.
Oh, no!
And this seesaw battle has changed again. Dolph Ziggler is just seething with aggression. Ziggler has a very high IQ. He has a pre-law background from Kent State, so you know with that background, he's game-planned very well for this matchup. And he missed that one.
He's still not through. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Wow, did Ziggler go down hard there, man? Wild strike, doesn't find a home.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
I'm warning you, I will count you out. Four.
Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
And he gets back
five.
In. He swung wild with that one.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
In trouble. Tarzan sends him to the ground. And now raining down huge fists like there's no tomorrow.
Three.
Watch out, and there's the super kick.
Miz got rocked with an awesome fist.
Five.
Now back to the ring.
Six.
And again, the mind games are played.
Seven. A few more seconds, and this could end in the counting.
I will count you out.
Whoa, Dolph. What a move with bad intentions. And here's a cover.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. Here is your winner,
Dolph Ziggler.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!